Hello, hello everyone, and welcome back to Control. It's been quite some time since I've played this game. Gotta scratch up my door. God. It's been quite some time since I played this game. I low-key have missed it. I haven't looked up shit on it, because I want to experience the ending myself. Last thing I remember is we were fighting that mold boss, and I had to stop because whooping my ass. So I remember my mods and shit are the same from when I last played. I just looked at what I was doing because nothing was the same. So yeah, I low-key kind of remember how to play, but not really. I know that's how you pick up shit. That shield and close and dash. Round pound. Yeah! Square switch. So yeah. Should be Gucci. Or lie! Okay, really nice cat. If you hear some background noise, it's probably gonna be like shit banging on my, like not shit banging on my house, but like. It's really windy outside. So the wind is like knocking the sign that's on her. Over. Ow! What the fuck? That didn't work well. Yeah, last thing I remember is we were fighting that Mold-1 boss. Kept fucking killing me. So, hopefully I kill him. Because I want to fucking move on. Granted, I think he's optional. Like, I don't have to do this. I believe. Yeah, I don't think I have to do this. I think that's the main mission right here. But, fuck it. Alright. So we're just gonna run through, because...
Captain, note 7.25. Underhill sent us down this weird ass threshold looking for whatever they do on these vegetables.
Oh. I think I took it wrong. Yep, definitely took it wrong. What the fuck? Already about to enter this boss fight with no fucking health. Seriously? This is not how I thought this was going to go. I'm going to be real with you. I really didn't think I was going to have this much trouble. Just trying to get back to this fucking boss fight. Ugh. Clearly, it's going to be a bit of a learning curve for me. Because I haven't played this motherfucker in forever. Thank God I'm getting back into it. Because I really missed this game. This game was really fucking cool. I was actually watching my older playthrough cards before I jumped back in, so I could at least remember what the hell was happening.
Is that the source? It's kind of pretty.
Not really, it's kind of annoying.
Nope.
Oh, what the fuck? There's enemies down here? That's new. I'm gonna fucking quit and just come back later, dog, because it's my back person right here. I like how it says level 9, like I know how to level up my character.
Is that the source? It's kind of pretty.
What the fu- Fucking missed without a dodge. Hurry up. Oh my fucking! Why? There were not enemies down here last time! I swear to God, there weren't enemies down here last time. Fuck this shit. Can I? Yeah, fuck grip. Pierce's a snooze. Use this one. Use spin. Maybe that shit would work way better. Hey, this is such a goddamn baby back door shit, bro.
Is that the source? It's kind of pretty.
I didn't even hit the fucking bolt like I was supposed to. Get held back. Run, bitch, run! added enemies so that I could get health back a lot easier. But I would fucking go up close.
Oh shit!
Fucking die! Okay, this band kind of sucks. Not gonna lie. We're just gonna go back to grip. I can beat this, damn it. It's been so fucking long, I forgot how to play properly.
Is that the source? It's kind of pretty. Got it. Just man, when that floor becomes really annoying to step on, that's when I don't want to fucking fight this thing anymore. Oh, damn. I barely caught that. I most definitely would have died. Is that the source?
Oh, kinda got it.
Kind of pretty.
Thank you, Jesse, for dropping. Stupid. Quit. dude. Come back later. Because I'm seriously getting so pissed. I'm gonna be on part 50 and we're still gonna be stuck. What the hell? We're still gonna be stuck on this fight. These motherfuckers are annoying though. They spit on you. Bastards.
Is that the source?
What the fuck? It's not even that high up.
Pretty. Nope. Not pretty.
Okay, I couldn't fucking see. The damn big one was in the way. Ow. Thank you, game. Fucking. Some baby back bullshit. I figured it out, though. Where's my... Okay. Call me trash all you want. I know I'm trash. Okay. Here's the thing. I think I figured it out, though. Once these fucking testicles fall down from the ground, or whatever the hell these things are, then I get up on one of the platforms so I don't get hit. Presumably a super high one so I don't get hit. We're gonna try that. If I still get hit, then I don't know what the fuck to do to stop getting hit.
Is that the source?
Because usually I float.
It's.
But obviously my I stop
pretty.
Floating at some point. I just go back down.
Nope. No.
Right up here, look at that. If I get hit, then I get hit. I'm getting there, damn it. I figured it out, but energy just ain't shit, dude. I need more. How I dodged that one? I do not know. Oh my god, the fucking ground! Like so close too. So close. Oh shit. Almost there, goddamn it. Almost goddamn there. I'm getting there, goddammit. I'm fucking getting there. Fucking goddamn spore monster spit on me. Goddamn kill me in one hit, almost.
Is that the source?
Whatever that motherfucker's called. Almost fucking killed me in one goddamn hit. Is that what it is? Nope. Whatever these spore monsters are, they fucking goddamn spit on me and almost died.
It's...
I'll fix that though.
Pretty. Bro, I'm finna like just fucking quit and never come back down here. Cause this is some fucking bullshit. I'm tired of fucking doing this shit. What other missions do I have to do? Because I'm about to quit and just come back. I'm about to like just come back. Like, nah, I'm not doing this shit. Yeah, fuck. Nah, fuck this. We're going somewhere else. Where am I supposed to go? Research. I quit. I goddamn quit. Where in research? Mirror. Where the fuck is that at? I don't think I can get there yet. Alright, I'm picking another one. How about this one? Maintenance. All maintenance. Fuck that. We'll come back. I'm not. Nope. I fucking quit. We'll come back. Stupid. We'll come back.
I can't fucking take it anymore.